trying to put on the first layer of a yellow color. I've put one drop of yellow, only one drop, and then the distillate water in it, with it. And then some retarder in it and some medium. So and I try not to do it with this brush anymore because there's coming hairs from it. There's also something on it here now. Okay. So, and I have the retarder, put the retarder in it so that it will not dry too quickly for me. So this is just the first layer of a yellow wash, and I also use the sponge like this. I hope you can see it. I did the ears already, and I did this. I started here because then you can see how it will come, and because on the head when you do something wrong, then there's the hair coming over, so then it's not really that bad. So, and then I did the ears, and then the eyes and the nose. So I'm not showing you all because I wanted to try out myself first. And this is the Kabuki Bouncer. I'm not sure if I think it's difficult to hold it good, you know? So I hope this will work out good. So yeah, my dear hubby came to bring me some tea, cup of tea. So I've done the two first arms already. So now I have to do the leg with a layer of yellow. So I'm a little bit afraid that it will be too yellow, but yeah, we have to see. And here is another hair on the heel. Oh, that's not so nice. So I've taken the hair of the feet. I believe it was no problem to get it off with my pinset. So I'm doing piece by piece. First the feet. This brush, take everything that's too much off from it. I have to get used to how I can hold the limbs in a good way. So I maybe have to see on other tutorials how they hold this limb, because you have to put some pressure on it. Maybe I will put too much pressure on it, I'm not sure. But anyway, I like it to experience, you know. So, and then I can add some paint on this sponge. So, and I put it this way on the leg. And here is another small hair, and maybe it's dust. You see everything on it, of course. I did start with the yellow because I thought the finial is already a little bit orange. So that was my idea why I did start with the yellow. I really don't know if another person would also start with yellow. But yeah, I have to do two or three layers of each primary color. So I thought, well, then I'm going to start with yellow. And then maybe it's getting more orange with yellow. You know, orange with yellow will become more yellow. Yeah. Well, anyway, I'm trying out and I think you have to punch very good. And maybe I have to go in the creases a little bit. Well, maybe I can see tomorrow if it's that it's not equally. I think that's the most difficult part, that you have to do it all equally. So yeah, this is one leg, and I thought, well, I'm going to show you one leg. So it's with all the limbs the same. I only have to do one leg now. That's this one. I'm not sure if you can see the difference. I can see it. So this one I have to do now, and this one is already done. So, dear friends from all over the world, today I'm going to do the red layer, and it's one small drop of red paint with some medium and distillate water and retarder, and then it's very shiny. And I have tried it on here on, that it's not, yeah, that it's, you know, it's really a tiny layer. So I've tried also on the back side of the head already. So I'm just putting a little bit on the sponge. And then you can also look on your, if it's not too much. And then I did this part also already, but I think you cannot see it, but I'm going to move forward to be sure that I don't miss any part. And then there is a hair on it already from the dust. And I do it piece by piece, punching with a kabuki brush. And I see some yellow spots. This is not nice. Yellow spots where I have to go on a little bit too yellow. I don't think I need to use yellow again. So yeah, that's my second layer, and it's really thin layers. And they say you can, you have to put three layers, so of every primary color, red, yellow, red and blue. And they say you can repeat that, the three layers, two or three times. But this is just my second layer. So maybe I have to take this one out of the way, then you can see it better. So yeah, I really like to do this. It helps me to, yeah, to think on, well, maybe just don't think on something, just doing something, you know? You see, I do the parts where I can come through, and then later on I do the eyes and the ears. I have put the retarder so I don't have to be that quick as without a retarder, and I do that because I'm just a beginner, and I don't like it that there is coming dust on my kit. The head is moving, so maybe I have to hold it this way. I have to learn all that things also, you know. Yeah, I like the encouragement that I get from you, and yeah, I enjoyed watching the video of Janae from Janae's Joy yesterday. I'm glad that my small package in an envelope came safe from Belgium to USA. You never know that. But I'm glad, and I'm happy that she enjoys my knitting very much. I don't have time to knit at the moment. Yeah, you will understand why. And so now I'm going to do with the brush, just a little tiny bit in the eyes. So, and then taking away the paint that is too much. Can also use the sponge for that. Maybe that's better with the dust on it. I have to find out everything. But sometimes I think, yeah, I'm just taking it away. First I have to put it on, and then I take it away. But I don't think that's really what happened, but it's what you experience when you do this. You think one way you put it on, and on the other way you're getting it off again. He has a very lovely face. You see that there is too much in his nose, and with this brush I think I can take it off. Maybe I need another brush. Yeah, it's going out there. So, and this brush you can clean very easy. Creases in the ear and above the ear. This is just a first layer, so it's not that you're making it more pink, that you do later on. I'm not going to show you everything from the limbs with the same color, because then, yeah, it's all the same. But yeah, I thought I can show you a little bit and talk a little bit with you. So, yeah, some people ask if the refugees already come. We didn't hear anything from the city of Hasselt, because they have a large building with apartments from an office building with also apartments in it, and they gave the first refugees for Hasselt their own apartment, which is of course much better, and the rest of the building making more apartments in that building. So yeah, I think it's good when families, mothers with children, have their own apartment. So I think the city Hasselt also wants to do that first, because it gives sometimes problems when people are in a house. So yeah, I can understand that. because I heard, for instance, I heard that people from Ukraine have other habits for what they eat. And here is Elisa Marx on it. Can you see it? And so that is also one difference. And it's only one. There are probably more. I like to do this, but I don't see many difference yet. But yeah, that's also a matter of experience, I think. And another piece of dust. Well, I will not, it's off. I will not bother you with this. I'm going to do the arms and legs. Do you see difference? I don't see many difference. Yeah, maybe I see it on the laptop. This way I don't see it yet, but that will come maybe. Okay, well, dear friends from all over the world, rest me to wish you all a very blessed day, and till the next layer. Okay, bye bye, love you all. Well, I wanted to show you, because now I can see the difference. This one is already with a red layer and this not. I hope you can see it also now. So I'm going to this one. I did that one, and now I'm going to do this one. So yeah, I wanted to show you the difference. Okay.